10,000 horsepower could take over. For the open sea in New York. And as she sailed away, her builders had no doubt that this was the start of a great career.